God's presence to share with Candace Gosnell and